expected tomorrow, especially up in the northern part of the state. We could have 55 below wind chills here in the south tomorrow. Tonight, 30 to 45 below. That's by morning. We have some clouds that are helping us out. A little bit of snow out there as well. We have some light flurries that are tracking through eastern Minnesota. And that cloud cover is actually going to help us out. And this is, I like to call this Arctic dust.